Namrata Pathak, Leibniz-Institut für Agrartechnik, Potsdam, Germany.
Good afternoon all. I'm going to talk about the wall that stands between us and fresh fruits. Why are fresh fruits important? They are good sources of vitamins, minerals, and they can play a very important role in providing food and nutritional security to masses. Let us look at some data. Actually, we've seen this figure in the morning, if you remember. Well, this is just a number. 1.3 billion tons of food is wasted globally. To just give you an impact of this, this is 1/3 of the total food we produce. So that is all wasted. It's not only the wastage of food, but also of energy, land, labor that goes into it. We talk about hunger. 1 billion people go hungry. If we can save 1/4 of this wasted food, we can feed 870 million people. And fruits and vegetables have the highest amount of wastage. So how to break the wall? This wall can be broken by treating the perishability and without using the chemicals. My method is using ethylene. Ethylene is a natural ripening hormone in plants. They're produced by fruits and vegetables in different rates, and their susceptibility is also different. For example, did you ever notice if you keep green bananas next to apples, they ripen very quickly? It's because of ethylene. So imagine a lot of ethylene in the storage, in the supply chain. So I want to remove that. And the method is photocatalytic oxidation of ethylene. We use a catalyst, titanium dioxide, which is a semiconductor. When UV light falls on it, electron hole pair is generated. This is very reactive. It reacts with the oxygen and water present and produce further reactive species that oxidize ethylene into carbon dioxide and water. This method can be incorporated into the storage chambers. It does not come in contact with the fruits, but it treats the air that contains ethylene. Moreover, it requires only a small amount of energy for UV lights, and it can reduce a lot of energy wastage that goes into refrigeration. So this method can not only break the wall, but also build a bridge that goes over the problems of food and energy wastage as well. Thank you.